If you know, you know. If you know, you know.
What up? What up? It's your boy. You don't know Brutal Sim on the Scene, Wicked and Mean, with a next video for y'all, man. Now, this was actually a highly requested video, man. One of the most difficult badges to get in NBA 2K19. I got some tips for y'all, man. I ain't gonna front. I got a strategy that just will work. Guaranteed, 100% of the time. All right? If you all see right here, man, check this out. Now, the problem with this is you only get 500 my points towards this per game. All right? And it's 20,000. So it's gonna take you a lot of games, man. It's gonna take you a lot of games. It's gonna take you like 40 games to get this badge. But anyways, man, I got the perfect sentence for y'all to make this a much easier ride. All right, so let's get into the tutorial real quick. Now, this is where all the magic happens, man. Now, you know, I gotta put out a little disclaimer. Now, you gotta be a 90 overall, man, because you have to have access to the roster. And not only access, you have to have the ability to edit your roster and the lineup. All right, now all I did is very simple, right? I put all the short people on my squad and I benched all the tall people. I reduced their minutes to nothing and maximized all the short people. And not only that, I put myself in the center position. Now, if you check out the settings, I'm going 5 minutes pro to make it easy. It's an easy grind like this. It's a really easy grind like this. And that's all, y'all. That's all. It's that simple, right? To take out all the tall people, I bench Cousins, I bench everyone that is over like 6'9", 6'10". They had to go on the bench. So I was the biggest man out there. And on pro, come on, man. I know I could dominate the spot on pro. It's easy. Now, I actually did this for 3 games, man, and I got it every time. Now, the hardest thing to get is the rebounds, man, because whether you like it or not, sometimes the rebounds go all over the place, man. So you gotta be consistent in that way. Get like 1 or 2 steals, just run up, you know, put it on full court press and go and spam it. You are gonna get 1 or 2, and that's probably all you need for the rest of the game, because it's gonna be a short game. And those are the 2 most challenging stats to get. But outside of that, it's an easy grind, y'all. But the problem is you gotta do this for 40 games, man. You only get 500 points per game, all right? So let me know if this video helped you all out. Y'all know how it is, man. Your boy Sim, I got y'all. I told y'all, I got y'all, man. This Alpha Dog badge seemed to be a big one. It better be extremely impactful on your squad, man. That's all I'm saying. But anyways, man, your boy Sim, first time to my channel, don't forget to like the video, share the video, and hit your boy subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna be informed. Your boy Sim, one love, respect. Bless up.